I don't like where this is going, all right? Gershio's for lunch? What's going on here?
What's the problem with Gershio's?
Do we ever come here for lunch to see the Don?
Just shut up, okay?
What do you mean shut up? I'm telling you, something's up.
Don, Vinny and Toni are here to see you. You ready for them?
Yeah, send them over. Have a seat.
Don Cicero, how you doing?
Why are you busting my balls?
Did he say you could talk?
Vinny,
you've been working for me for how long now?
I don't know, going on 3 years.
3 years?
Yeah.
Little niece, how do you like working with this guy?
Vinny? It's okay. He's progressing.
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 Yeah.
Good. It's good to hear. All right. I got a question for the both of yous. What do you think about rats?
Don, why are you asking about rats?
Rats are not conducive to our operation. They screw everything up. If I ever found a rat, I make sure he experienced a slow and painful death.
Or she.
Huh? Mm-hmm.
But rats can be female too. No need to be gender biased here.
Exactly.
Sure.
Yeah, oh. Yeah.
Yeah.
You feel like answering?
Don, rats, be it female or male, are scum.
You gotta give it to a rat. They can be extremely intelligent.
Very social. They're able to mingle with a variety of people, mm-hmm. gathering information, constantly learning.
Uncle Don, if there's a rat here, we should smoke him out.
We'll smoke her out.
Pointless. Pointless. If you smoke out a rat, you could potentially give her or him a respiratory infection.
And sometimes, a slow and painful death, that can be heartless.
Exactly. A quick and easy route is best. It's the best way to get rid of him. I mean, get rid of her, of course.
That's the other thing. Rat can typically only survive.
Oh, 3 years tops.
3 years.
Uncle Don, he's the rat.
What?
I knew it. You've been here for 3 years.
What the hell are you talking about?
No,
you're the rat. You're the one that's down
up
at the precinct on 5th Street.
Do not lie to me.
Yeah, yeah, look at this.
You
see this?
You
see this is bullshit right here.
Excuse
me? Hey, shut up!
I was just trying to introduce Tater Tot to the family. Now, what's all this business about a rat?
Oh, no, I mean, we were just talking, you know?
Kill them both.
I'm not the freaking rat. Don't die on the suit. I'm gonna wear it to your funeral.
You're a good rat. Now that's a bad rat.
Go next.